Hey guys, what's up? It's Good Rocks, and I'm back with more Guns of Boom. Guns of Boom. Finally, I can say that I'm back with more Guns of Boom, not Gods of Boom. So yeah, I was thinking to make a video on this topic for a while now, but yeah, I made a poll in the Facebook groups. I asked many players on Discord, on my community tab. So yeah, I have a lot of feedback and data. So to back my claims and stuff, and what the old players want. So I will be just giving my opinion and the community opinion from my side. I know most of the guys will agree, some of them won't agree with it. So yeah, you can just comment down what you want to see in the upcoming updates. Is the Guns of Boom Classic the right step or the wrong step? You can just let me know in the comments. And yeah, hopefully all the developers and community managers are watching the video and they will work on it. So yeah, first of all, this game is sniper dominant right now. I am also a sniper. I used to be, I was a camper, you can say, in old days when Barracuda came, because it was awesome sniper. But now Icebreaker is good, Orochi is good, Daryl's Crossbow is good. And these are the guns in Classic that, dominate the game. If you have at least two players with the sniper rifle, these sniper rifle like Icebreaker, Crossbow, Orochi, you can easily dominate the rushers. So that's the thing, when the old players will come back, they will feel this game is like the enemy is camping, because they are used to rushing with Reaper, they are used to rush with Scout, Porcupine, and that was the old days. I remember them. It's been like 3 years I have been playing this game and I have not left it. So I have seen this game grow, go down, go come up. So I have seen every phase of this game. I have been aim of player, I have played ESL, I have played 4-gun loadout, then they shifted to 2-gun loadout. So I have seen everything in this game, grow, go down, go up. I have seen every phase of the game. So I can tell you frankly, main thing the players want is that they should introduce the rushing loadout. They should just nerf the quick snipers like Icebreaker, Quicksilver, Daryl's Crossbow, Orochi. These snipers don't require that much amount of skills like Barracuda used to do, like Reaper used to do. So buff the Barracuda, buff the guns like Orden, buff the assault rifles, old assault rifles like Orden and another guns like Reaper. These were the guns that required skills, not like Berserker. I still don't like Berserker, but you have to use it because everyone is using it. If you have a chance to go in Rolls Royals, why won't you? Why just go in a bad car if you can afford a good car? So I'm saying, if you are buffing the guns, and yeah, most of the players who can afford, who can just grind for the guns, they will get the best gun in the game. They want to dominate the players. But yeah, for the community, for everyone, I have to speak for everyone. These guns like Reaper, Orden, Barracuda were the fun days. So if you can buff it and just decrease the sniper dominance in the game, because Quicksilver, Icebreaker, these type of guns ruins the fun for the rushers. So you can just decrease the damage with Icebreaker, not that much. These guns are too good in close range too. So many guys are just playing it like shotgun. So just buff the assault rifles like it was, like Orden was really good, Reaper was really good, Barracuda was really good. So those were the days, and most of the old players will miss that. So if you want old players to come back, just buff the Barracuda, buff the old guns like it were, and just decrease and nerf the quick snipers. And in the ESL and Pro mode, I have been playing ESL and Pro mode for like 1-2 years, I guess. So I can just talk from the community, and I can just tell you from my experience, at least nerf the Quicksilver in Pro mode first of all, and buff the assault rifles. Quicksilver is too good in Pro mode, and I don't like that. So rushing, you should promote rushing, guys. So if you can just promote rushing, most of the players will be back. And yeah, it's too hard for the new players to grind that much, because I have seen many players comment on my video when Gods of Boom just decided to be back with the OG things and they changed their name to Guns of Boom. Many players were like, I am excited, I will be back. And I was really happy to see the feedback from guys, from the old players. They were really happy to come back, and there are still a lot of players who played and they were like, this game has changed a lot, and I don't blame them. But the main thing is, if the old player will be coming back, they will just expect all things from you guys. So with these snipers and stuff, it will be really hard for them to adapt. So you have to think about that, and you have to just counter it with some things, some buffs and nerfs, so that they can be, you know, just comfortable with these changes. I know it will be hard for the new players, but yeah, they will be comfortable in like 2-3 weeks if they play regularly. And about the solo and the squad players, this is the main thing that have been an issue from 4 to 2018, I guess, the matchmaking issues. It has been like 2-3 years. I have seen every time different players, different league players complain about it, that most of the time solo players are being faced with the squad. So if you guys can make a solo or a squad league, I don't think so that will be that much hard. Just roll like it's a brawl, like you can just, you know, you have to roll solo or duo with your friends, and you will face only solo duo players. I don't think that will be that much hard, but hopefully you can work on it, because I have seen many players comment, I am a squad player, when I started the game I was a solo player, but now I have my good friends, I have my good clan, I can roll squad day, night. Yeah, it's pretty good, and it feels really awesome when you play with your friend. But for the solo duo players, when they face a squad, you know, that have good practice, good communication, and most of the squad play on Discord, it's hard for the solo and duo players, and it's unfair for them. I will say that it's unfair for the solo duo players who face a squad with good coordination, or maybe they are on Discord. Thankfully you have fixed the spectator mode. I'm really happy about that. But yeah, with the communication and stuff, solo and duo player don't stand a chance. So hopefully you can make a league, make a mode for the solo or duo players. That will be a great change for you guys. And about the Undying and Gecko Pants, the new players won't like it, but yeah, you guys have nerfed it. This was the only thing that was awesome to beat the snipers and campers. So after you nerfed it, the snipers are still dominating this game. I also, you know, I was a rusher with Joker. I used to rush with Berserker. Then I started to rush with Undying. But now after that, most of the players are sniping because Undying is nerfed. And I have also, you know, just converted my gameplay into mid rusher, and I use sniper with my Beer Trap. That's the issue. That's the thing that I have changed my gameplay. So if you guys want to fix the game, just don't nerf and buff that repetitively, I will say. If you are introducing a gun, most of the players will grind their, you know, peach for it. They will just grind hell for it, you know. Like I grinded for Reaper, you know, and after they nerfed it, I was really, you know, sad. I was really mad. I used to miss my Reaper. There are many players who will, if you nerf Undying, they will miss it. You nerfed I, they will miss it. Most of the guns you nerfed, most of the guys, you know, just grinded a lot for it. So this time, when the new players will grind for the new stuff or the stuff they didn't got in like 2 years span, they missed that, and now they will grind for it. And if they, you know, just get it, and you will, you know, nerf it probably, they will be mad again. So you have to just set a balance of the nerf and buffs, that it's not that much, you know, just consistent. Like after every 1-2 months, there shouldn't be any nerfs and buffs, because it's bad for the players, and they can't trust you guys properly, because you know, they will say that if I get this, they will nerf it. If I don't get it, maybe they will buff it. So that's the thing. Every time I see on my community, and every time I see a new video, they will say that, bro, they will nerf it, or maybe they will buff it. So you have to get the trust back of the community. It will take some time, because you know, these are the changes, like nerfs and buffs, sudden changes, sudden name change, and 2-gun loadout, 4-gun loadout. They have lost the trust. You have to get the trust back. It will take some time. I know most of the guys, community managers, Stanis, they are working with the different players and content creators. They are willing to get your feedback. So just let me know, guys, you know, just comment down below in the comment section what you think, what you want in the, you know, new upcoming update, what you want to be nerfed, what you want to be buffed. So for me, it will be like Gecko Pan should be nerfed, and snipers should be nerfed. It should be more assault rifles, more rushing, and it should be fast paced gameplay like old times with the Reaper, Barracuda, Ordain. So it will be really fun. Just let me know, guys, share this video with the video community, with your friends, and let me know in the comment section what you think about this video and the game in the upcoming updates. And yep, thanks for watching. Peace out. Bad boys, I see bad mundane. Bad
bad boys, assi bad bad munde. Kisse dene, kisse dene, kisse dene sunde.